November 6th, 2020. Last wash of the season.